What is up, YouTube? This is He Got Kicks. Today I'm coming, man, that sun is bright. Coming at y'all today with another mall vlog. I got something, you know, dope I'm going to show y'all at the end of the video because the sun's killing me. But made a huge purchase. Bought my dream car. We're in it now. You know, as you can see, it's a little bit different than normal. So it means a lot to me. It feels like, you know, I really achieved something so I can check something off my bucket list. But we're going to do a early look video today, one of my friend's stores. Again, got a pair of Jordans a little bit early, so we're going to go ahead and we're going to go check these out. I don't know, I might not show much of them all. I may just, you know, do this and then show the car and be done with it. But let's go in here, let's check these out, see what y'all think.
You all about my business, yeah. I've been working hard, always keeping to myself. Why you acting like a witness, man? Trying to get a piece once I'm getting all this wealth. Nah, you don't need to get involved, no, no. You don't need to get involved, no, no. Now you trying to get involved, no, no. You don't need to get involved, no. Why you trying to get involved, no, no. You were never about the squad, no, no. You don't need to get involved, no. Friends, you must be crazy. I've been working till the day's end. Like, why you hating? I've been doing this for years straight. All 7 days, keep the practice till they fear Jay. That's on the way. Flow is mean, but I may see it nice. Illuminated by the glow of all these street lights. I've been dreaming miles up while taking these flights. Leaving ones who had my back just never seem right. It's my fucking team, like, I dot my eyes so no one will ever cross me. I'm getting checks like I'm in a game of hockey. She hold me down, at least one person has got me. I try to keep it humble, only face me acting cocky, yeah. And everything is going my way. Girl got the ass and she going my place. Reppin' 603 and you know it's my stay. Got some cash coming in, need to double my pay, ole. Why you all about my business, yeah? I've been working hard, always keeping to myself. Why you acting like a witness, man? Trying to get a piece once I'm getting all this wealth. No, you don't need to get involved, no, no. You don't need to get involved, no, no. Now you trying to get involved, no, no. You don't need to get involved, no. Why you trying to get involved, no, no. You were never about the squad, no, no. You don't need to get involved, no, no. You don't need to get involved, no. This isn't easy, there's things you need to sacrifice. There's so much more than dope beats and if you're rapping nice. Music's forever, want this bumping in my afterlife. Rappers make a meal with the flow, not even half as nice. I guess that's the game though, never gonna change, bro. People hit me like you different, sorry you're the same ho. Changing up the same flow, you're right, I'm feeling different. They complain about the game, just work hard and quit your bitching. That's the mission, visionary mindset coming through. Once I make it big, I got the whole team coming too. Always on to something new, this dream is what I'm running to. My initials tell your fate, because J will always W. And everything is going my way.
So there's your early look at the black satin files. Let me know in the comment section below what y'all think about them. To me, I mean, it's a really dope concept. The quality was actually really crazy, but it's definitely not a cop for me, because after you wear it once, man, they just gonna mess up and just crease up and just be terrible. So just let me know in the comment section below what y'all gonna do. What up, everybody? Say what up to the vlog.
It's not about Journeys. Oh, sell shoes.
Yeah, over here at Journey. Yep. All right, y'all, so I'm leaving the mall. Picked up some Stan socks, $4.99, I'll take them. My big brother and the family behind me, they came in. We're probably gonna go, I don't know, have to eat, maybe not, they have to eat. But I'm gonna show y'all the new car, because like I said, it's my dream car. Whenever you work hard, you gotta spoil yourself, you gotta enjoy it, because you only live once, so, and you can't take nothing with you when you go, so let's go ahead and check the car out. Love it. And this motherfucker here. Yeah. That new. Y'all know she mean. Y'all know she mean. Had to do it whenever hard work pays off. So now you seen the car, new whip. We in business now. But I hope you all enjoyed the vlog and getting the early look at the black satin fives. Tell me what you think about them in the comment section below. And if you're new to the channel, please hit that subscribe button, ring that bell, because SneakerCon Atlanta's coming up, and you know I got them bangers coming for you. Peace out, y'all. Have a blessed weekend.